He's back.
Leonard raises up. Nothing with the bottom. Ridiculous. To wow.
The wait is over. Number two for the Spurs and quite possibly the best player in the NBA takes the floor.
Harden blocked by Leonard. Spurs basketball. Oh, what a play. Oh, what defense.
28 games into the season, the Spurs held their own, minus their most dynamic and talented player. They remain third in the West.
Kawhi for the win. Oh, mama!
Get ready, NBA. The Claw returns. And got to tell you, the Spurs fans have made their presence known. There is a lot of black jerseys. Warm up Spurs gear in the house, and when Kawhi Leonard was announced the starting lineup, for a moment I thought we were at the AT&T Center.
It felt like AT&T Center North. Let me tell you, that was the loudest ovation of anybody that was introduced. Working himself in there, but gives Harrison Barnes enough space to get that shot off.
And Kawhi has not actually scrimmaged with his own teammates. The Spurs have been so busy, he has had five-on-five work, but it's just got to be totally different.
He resolved his off to Kawhi. Nine on the shot clock. Barnes guarding him. Leonard, the step through, the jump hook for two.
Yeah, well, see, he's done a lot of that in the three-on-threes and the five-on-fives because he's on the glass.
Goes up for the jumper. Two more for Kawhi.
Boy. Look out. Can't look this good this early. Not possible, is it?
Leonard, the last three buckets for the Spurs.
This Parker gets it from Aldridge and ahead to Kawhi Leonard against Barea. Raises up,
got the jumper for two, and that's a three ball for Kawhi.
Well, I'd like to see that right there.
Back to Dallas's Matthews with the retrieval.
I like that shot because Kawhi's playing well right now offensively, and you have two bigs on the glass.
Dirk lost control of it, or the Spurs got a touch on that.
That time moving that ball in his left hand and finding a layup near the rim, but he's been exceptional. Oh, boy. Get out of here, Kawhi. They're trying to top each other. How about that move there?
53-48 as Kawhi Leonard, 11 points in 14 minutes, along with five rebounds. Barnes to Dirk. Got tapped from behind. And Danny Green.
There's Leonard on the glass. Follows. Oh, mama. Kawhi Leonard. He anticipated that the moment Aldridge went into his move. It just was not going to be denied the rebound.
How about that effort on the glass once again? Just outlanked everybody, outworked everybody. He's done a lot, and he showed us a lot of vintage Kawhi here. A beautiful reverse layup, and then just outworking the little guy, drops him off in mid-range. One.